That's amazing. DeAndre Manning. Tyree Johnson. So you guys happy? All right. So here's how this thing works. This is really an exchange, right? You as an audience really help to create the energy in the room, and that has an impact on how the poems are being performed. So I know that we have a lot of young people here, but to the best of our ability, especially with the little ones, if we have a poet on the stage, let's try to, you know, focus all of our attention and energy on whoever's on the stage. In the back, we are videotaping this performance, and so the microphone for the videotaping will pick up, you know, whispers and that kind of thing. So those of you who are sitting in the back, I just wanted you to be mindful of that. I will, at this point, introduce our two MCs. I just want all of the students who are coming to the mic to know that I will be here kind of serving as a stagehand. So when you get up here, if the microphones are not like you want them, if you need a music stand, whatever the case may be, I will be right here to help you to get all of that worked out before you actually do your performance, all right? So without further ado, I would like to introduce our wonderful MCs for tonight's event. We'll start off with the very lovely Avery Gomez. And the very distinguished Mr. Patrick Calhoun. So they're going to be your guides for this evening's event. And we've got a lot of great poetry in store, so I'm really excited. And once again, thank you all for coming out. So I'm going to step off with Patrick while Avery introduces our first act.